In Ubuntu or any other Linux, you can change the grub bootloader menu background image using your file manager. In this tutorial, we are going to change the boot menu background image using our default Ubuntu file manager. First, copy the image. Here we are going to set this image as a grub bootloader background image. Always choose PNG image type for the background image. You can also use JPEG, but PNG is best for this. Right click and copy. Now go to Show Applications and open the terminal application. Here type just type sudo nautilus, then enter. Type your Ubuntu user password. It will open the file manager in root mode. Just go to the file system root and boot menu, or you can go to other locations, computer and boot menu. Here you will find the grub folder. Just open it and paste the image, your background image. Just paste it. Now close it. All file manager and close this also. Now in terminal, run below command. It will update and I press enter. If you needed, type your Ubuntu user password, enter. It will update the grub bootloader. You can see the this line. This is our image and this is background image. So it updated successfully. Just close the terminal and restart your Ubuntu. Here you will see the grub menu with our image as a background image. In this way you can change the grub bootloader background image to any image. That's all. Thank you for watching. One more thing, if you don't see the grub menu, just press escape key or try the shift key during the boot process. It will show the hidden grub menu.